Hi everyone. So this is one of the most useful apps that you can possibly get, and it's been around as a software tool across many different operating systems for a long time. It's called CPU-Z. Now the idea is it takes a look at your SoC, your CPU, your graphics package, and it gives you a bit more information about it. So for instance, here we are with Galaxy S4, Snapdragon 600 running at 1.89 GHz, Crate 300 CPU architecture, 4 cores, gives us our clock speed, gives us the number of cores that are currently active, so how many cores it's using and at what speed as well. An idea of the CPU load, the vendor and the GPU. Then you can come into system and we can get more information there as well, including our total RAM, how much is available, what ROM we happen to be using. It's just a useful thing. Some of this information is actually already available within the settings area of Android, but it's nice to have it all there within the CPU-Z. Really, this is for people who do a lot of testing of devices, who are interested in monitoring their devices as well, for instance the battery life, and giving you the temperature and current voltage can be very useful if you're an underclocker or an overclocker. Within sensors, you can monitor all of the sensors within the Galaxy S4 in real time. Now this may or may not be useful in all situations, but it does allow you just to test those sensors and make sure they're all working as you may expect them to. CPU-Z is a cracking little tool, and it's one that, you know, most people should have on their device just to double check things every so often, or if you're a bit of a geek like me, just to actually poke around and see, you know, exactly what the specs and benchmarks of these chips actually are. But there you go, that's CPU-Z.